And in cognitive neuroscience, there's certain distance, these intervals, are set apart that the brain finds most cognitively appealing. That's why pop is so popular, because pop music seems to explore certain types of progression. 1, 6, 2, 3.